Hi friends, do you want to turn on or turn off your Bluetooth device and you want to connect that Bluetooth device with the Windows 10 PC? Actually, it's too easy. What you have to do, you have to first turn on your Bluetooth device, that on your phone or whatever device that you want to connect. Okay, and you have to be connect your phones. Okay, first you have to be just open your Bluetooth and make sure that settings, you know, that is a visual for all device must option must be open in your phone option. Okay, then after goes to start, then after go to setting, then after you have option to devices, click on the devices. Okay, then option, you have the option here, you know, Bluetooth. Okay, as you seen here, my device is on and it's a going to be showing to me. Okay, so what you have to be do, you have to be just click on ready to pair. Okay, then after you have to be click on the pair option. Okay, as you seen here, the passcode is provided. So what you have to be do, you have to be enter this passcode in your device. Okay, yes, let's say now paired. So as you seen here, now it's too easy with Windows 10 to connect with the Bluetooth devices in compared to other versions, because now its setting is going to be too good in compared to older version. Okay, so hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.